Chan Chaw recently explained why he believes that in this current shape, Devon does not stand a chance against Oleg Petrenko. Now, Engin has said some similar things. In fact, he thought that he should be calling Devon Larratt regarding that Oleg Petrenko super match. He was not impressed with Devon's performance against Chan Chaw. First of all, Engin talked about the Levan vs Jerry match, which will most likely happen this year. And he said something surprising. Engin is not counting Jerry out in this match, and he thinks that Levan shouldn't do that either. He thinks that Levan still may be the favorite, but he's definitely not out of danger. You will not believe me. I won't be surprised if we see something shocking. Levan better be careful. So Engin thinks that if Levan overpronates against Jerry, which most top rollers do, then he's in some big trouble. Because nobody's brachioradialis muscles are so strong that they can hold Jerry in that position forever. Well, I think maybe Michael Todd can do that, but that's also because of his king's move. And I don't think Levan has a king's move. But Ivan Mityushenko, on the other hand, does not think Jerry has much chance to win this match. Jerry can win only if Levan is not prepared. He's not ready. And we have seen so far that Levan very rarely shows up untrained when he's not in peak shape. So the question is, does Levan go for his usual top roll move that he does against everyone, or does he try to copy Hermes Gasparini, who has probably beaten Jerry easier than anyone else in the history? That was a move which cannot be classified as a top roll or a hook. It was just straight cupping with pure side pressure. Can Levan do that? Will he try to do that? That will be interesting to see. And then Engin and Ivan talked about the Devon vs Petrenko match. This is what Engin said. I will talk with Devon. I will ask him, are you sure to pull in 105 category? I didn't like how the match went with Chan Chaw. So initially, Engin revealed that he thought that Devon is going to be the favorite against Petrenko, but he was just joking with him and saying that Petrenko is going to destroy him. But right now, he may be thinking that that is actually the truth. He was not impressed with Devon's strength, and he believes that Devon is not nearly the same person that he was when he weighed around 120 kilos. When Ivan was asked about himself versus Devon, he said that right now, in this shape of Devon, he thinks he has some chances to defeat Devon. But if Devon shows up around 115 kilos, which is very close to his super heavyweight shape, then he will be in some big trouble. Devon is definitely going to be the favorite against him. Engin further clarified his thoughts, his new beliefs about Devon Larratt. He said, I think that Saturday, 3 days ago, if Devon would pull Petrenko, he would lose terribly. But I am 100% sure that he is not going to come to Petrenko match in the same shape. He will be better. And Ivan said that he also thinks that Petrenko can defeat Devon with pure side pressure, and this match is not as one-sided as we thought that it is going to be in Devon's favor. The initial thoughts for almost everyone have changed now. Other than that, some interesting highlights from the interview were Ivan mentioning that John Brzezink has not only defeated him on the right arm in 2007, but on the same day, he beat him on the left arm as well. I know Ivan was very young back then, but still John beating him on the left is really, really surprising. Then Vitaly Lalatin will be doing some kind of reality show, which Akimbo also did last year, and he will be missing arm wrestling from the dates November 20 to December 29. That's why he will have a match before that at possibly East versus West against maybe Georgi Zaranov. That's what Engin is thinking of, but nothing is confirmed yet. But Georgi Svetkov versus Sergey Kalinichenko is set for King of the Table, which is going to be, I believe, a terrible match for Kalinichenko. I know he has been giving us amazing matches, but Georgi Svetkov may just be a level above. Kalinichenko's press is amazing, but I don't think it can deal with Georgi's top roll. John Brzezink versus Nugo Shikadze is also set. Nugo is the guy who gave a really good fight to Petro Margarenth. Let's see how he does against the GOAT. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching. Like the video and subscribe.